So hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is my new e-bike project, mini e-bike rider. In the previous video I have given some description. Now I am connecting the switches, combination switches. This is combination switch, this is e-brake. There are two e-brake levers which have auto cutoff, which will auto cut the motor power. This is the throttle, and I am connecting the electrical wires. This three wire is running inside this handlebar, and it has been moved to the other end, and it is connected to this connector, and through this connector the wire goes inside the throttle, and at the end of the throttle I have connected a handlebar light. Similarly on the other side also, this is the dummy side. I have installed handlebar light, and the wires will come out from this hole. And what I do is, I have connected this connector, 3-pin connector, JST male female connector, and I am going to now join this wire according to the connection. And so the main advantages of doing this is that whenever if some fault happen to this handlebar light, then you can easily change by just taking out this connector, and you can connect a new handlebar light. This will give you the easiness of replacement. So I have adopted this technique. So this has three wire, handlebar light has three wire. One is for negative, one is for DRL, and other is for indicator. Okay. Wiring is very simple. The black and black of the indicator will be shorted, and it will come out like this from the handle. This is the negative, and the DRL, the both DRLs will be shorted, and that wire will be again come out from this handlebar, and the two wires from left side and the right side will be serving as the purpose of indication, side light indication. So the main purpose of this video was to tell you this technique. Using this connector is very much advantage when you do replacement, whenever fault happens. Okay, so I am doing my project. I am doing the electrical connections. It is taking very much time. It's taking long time. I will slowly and gradually move towards the process, and I will be showing you all in the video also how I have completed these things. Okay, so till then, bye. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Hope soon this e-bike ride will come on the road with speed of 40 km/h.